dong. Gua enggak tenang. Tolong. I don't know if you know, you guys can hear me clearly since I'm vlogging with my phone. So I'm on the way to Phuong Thang. Oh my god, there's a car. And then my friend told me there's a line. So yeah. And by the way, that place is only accepts cash only. So I just went to the bank to grab some, to withdraw some cash.
It's basically like the Chinatown.
From what I remember, Richmond is kind of the Chinatown in Melbourne. Oh, there's a Woolworths. And there's even Combank. Oh my god, I worry for nothing. Just now I was like panicking why there's no ATM. I even looked at Google Maps and they said the nearest Commonwealth Bank is like 42 kilometers away. And I'm like, what? And there it is, right there. I have a Google Wars which you can cash out. So yeah, Google Maps, you're not doing your part. Huh. Okay, I'm on the way now. Oh, is this Gongcha? My favorite tea brand. I wonder where it is. Okay.
Oh, I think I've been here before.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, I will vlog more once I arrive to that destination.
It's good enough.
Really?
For me it is. By the way, katanya Chris
is
for... Yeah. I udah kayak suruh orang duluan dulu.
Kayak itu dong.
Halo.
Terus bilang gaya banget pakai airpod, pakai ini.
Gak kelihatan.
Airpodnya gak kelihatan.
By the way, Chris Parker katanya yang paling enak.
Soalnya ini ternyata agak kecil ya.
Lihat guys, kita duduk di trotoar. Makan banmi dong.
Mana ya? Aduh, tas.
Tas yuk.
Iya.
Sayang banget.
Sudah taruh di sini aja.
Di atas sini.
Taruh di atas HP aja.
Oh ya.
Oke, Elmo. Seharusnya ya, kita punya thumbnail tuh pas kita lagi duduk sini.
Iya, benar.
Tapi siapa yang fotoin, wey?
Gampang, bisa taruh di depan timer.
Oh iya, true. Pakai tas AI lah. Duh, ini susah banget lepasnya lagi. Waduh, susah banget ini lepasnya.
Oke.
First world problems. You know, kaki AI lagi kram tau.
Oh iya?
Karena AI... Woy, gila. Takut, woy. Kamera yuk.
Ada mobil lagi reverse. Ada mobil lagi. No.
Enggak. Gila, anak Indonesia, international student kan di jalanan. I masih can't believe I did it this.
Aduh ini.
Ada burung gagak lewat, guys. Wait, thumbnail time. Oh my god.
Deket banget ya rasanya.
Rasanya deket banget karena pas jauh sih.
Jauh. Enggak bakal kalian deh sih, tapi rasanya kayak
takut aja.
Oke, okay, thumbnail.
Oh, dia ngeliatin kita banget, dude.
Gue takut sih, jujur.
Ah, biarin aja, dia gak bakal to us.
Eh, dude, my friend dipatok.
Hah?
Kepalanya. Kayak berdarah, harus dijahit.
Dua.
Yesus, tolong Tuhan, Yesus.
Amin. Aduh, di sebelah lu juga ada satu.
Enggak lah, ada jalan-jalan itu.
Dia ngeliatin makanan lu.
Patesan. Lu sama makan enggak habis, yuk.
Hah?
Aduh, ada tiga. Makanan ini udah habis belum?
Belum, ayo umpetin. Jangan dong, tolong ada tiga.
Oh, dianya udah ke sana tuh. Udah, ya, dia pergi.
Ya, bagus lah.
Doa kita manjur berarti.
Tuhan, jangan dipatok.
Tolong dong, gua enggak tenang.
Tolong. Woi, dia di atas kita. Woi, kita kayak
dia mau ngeein enggak sih?
Woi, aku di-e-in, woi. Woi, pergi enggak?
Dimarahin.
Woi, takut banget.
Papa takut di bird poop tau nggak?
Ya, yeah, true.
I mean kalau in on our car nggak apa-apa lah ya.
Lebih takut di bird poop atau di patok?
Patok lo kok?
Patok ya.
Sakit tau.
This is good bunny. I percaya sih sama your consolidated. She has good taste. She.
Dia dulu tawarin beliin.
Hah?
Dulu, that day, we're supposed to meet di park gitu. Tapi I udah ada another plan. Jadi, of course I say no. Tapi best bunny in town.
Is it?
According to him.
Well, it is really good. And ramai banget apparently.
Gak ramai banget loh.
Rame tadi pas saya kesana.
Oh, katanya biasa lebih rame daripada itu, the Indian guy itu.
Oh ya?
Yeah.
Wow. And plus this is like a Vietnamese area, jadi saya lumayan percaya.
No Richmond.
I didn't know Richmond was a Vietnamese area. Right?
I jarang ke Richmond. Paling kan dari Richmond that I go to.
Biasanya IKEA sih.
Yang K-Mart itu.
Bye guys.
Bye.
I'm feeling like New York vibes even though I've never been there. Yeah. Getting lashes. Yep. I always keep forgetting to vlog, you know. Karena kasihkan gitu. Oh, I use the Garnier one. It works just as well. You gak pakai oil cleanser?
No. I use yang unit zero tau gak sih?
Ya itu.
Tapi itu $30. And these are mine.
Itu the natural bukan?
Tapi gak ada demi wispy. Ada demi wispy semuanya yang norak-norak.
Gimana? Yang bawah bukan ya?
Bukan, itu yang premium. Musuhan. Ya wes lah.
Oke. Or we could go to itu kalau masih ada waktu.
Should I get this, you think?
No.
Dari rumah? No.
I think you should just stick with your Clean It Zero thing.
Yeah. It's good thing so far.
Emang harganya berapa persen? Harganya berapa sih?
$30 per. It's a tiny box sih. I'm saying it's a tiny cube.
The thing I hate about Bioderma, mereka nggak bisa di transfer loh.
Nggak bisa di transfer
ke smaller one.
Yeah. Nggak usah lah ya.
You don't need that stuff.
I don't
know. You jadi irit sama I. I malah lebih boros. I got something from Zara and you don't. Bye.
Oh, I'm stopping. He's not.
Is it open? Oh yes. Wah, sepi banget nih. Very empty indeed. Here's nice.
Di sini tuh typical harga bubble tea itu sekitar $6, which is about
60 ribu
rupiah. Jadi sebenarnya lumayan mahal, tapi sebenarnya kalau seandainya dibandingin sama gaji di sini lumayan affordable ya.
Iya.
Soalnya di sini gajinya lumayan tinggi juga. Jadi $6 itu standar. Posting utang di sini berapa sih?
Oh, nggak pernah beli air di sini.
$8 tau? $8.50.
Oh, that's even more expensive. Yeah. You know the one in Machi-Machi is 9.5. Itu udah keluar
banget. Tapi mereka bukan bubble tea shop.
Well, they don't have pearls, but it's owned by Jeju.
Oh, yeah. That's why they have the hype.
Yeah, it's always not 3C.
Okay, nanti pas ada bubble tea-nya kita film lagi ya.
26,
you're kidding? The villain's friends. Oh iya, lo bagusan iPhone? Kok bagusan iPhone ya?
Villain is taking our bubble tea, guys.
Jadi aku di sini menunggu, menjaga, menghangatkan kursi. Itu dia, bubble tea.
You know, tau gak apa? We forgot to masukin our name tag. Jadi I use both of you as my number.
Oh, 26 maksudnya.
Enggak, so both of your number, tapi enggak. I gak hafal your number. Jadi I just use my phone number.
Oh. Okay. Hari ini tuh tumen-tumenan banget, aku cuma satu pearls. Biasanya double pearls, tapi karena kemarin abis road trip bareng temen-temenku. Itu by the way, that's the thing yang I mau cerita. Kemarin I makan sebanyak itu. Gue makan sebanyak itu.
Sebanyak apa?
Okay, jadi kayak siangnya gitu kita makan steak, like wagyu gitu-gitu. Terus abis itu ada chicken juga, ada japchae, ada oh my gosh, so many. Terus abis itu benar-benar constant eating the whole day, non-stop sampai sekarang gue enak.
Oh, I pikir sampai sekarang ya baju nggak muat.
Bukan, itu udah dari kapan nggak muat. But yeah, this is my favorite bubble tea shop di Melbourne, guys. Ini toko bubble tea favorit aku. Nggak tahu sih favorit lu apa nggak?
One of my favorites.
Yeah.
Gongcha is also another favorite. Ooh. Tapi ini lebih murah kayaknya.
Nggak, tapi apa sih? Menurut I for
Gongcha 55.8. Bener 20 sen.
Nggak, my Gongcha biasanya 6.8an.
You kan double boba.
Tapi ya gitu. Pokoknya ini tuh favorit aku banget. This particular menu, yang lain sih belum.
Aku cuma selalu pesen yang ini, roasted milk tea. Never go wrong. 30% sugar.
So good. We're so concentrated. 5 for 5.
Kita kehausan, wey. Eh, tadi kita jalan-jalan, gue gak minum. Itu bagus kan tadi pas kita makan, kita gak minum tau. We are so dehydrated.
Nah, ini kosong banget, bener-bener cuma kita doang.
Terus tiba-tiba ada orang di belakang.
Iya, yeah. Tapi mostly people take away, soalnya sekarang lagi ini. Lagi...
Victoria semakin parah kan?
Iya, yeah.
No, it's only on the hot spots. Kalau gak salah Pakenham, and other. Kalau gak salah 10
Saltiara.
I don't know, Saltiara gak ada
Saltiara kena.
Really? Your place?
Iya.
Itu gimana dong?
Katanya Alde. rich people yang nggak mau dengerin di sini semua. Tapi ya, anyway, I mau cari questions gitu biar lebih ada isi. Nih, ada minum seberapa?
Gila, cepet banget.
Kalau minum cepet. Hah? Lupa yuk, kita sering pergi
ya, bener sih. Dia juga makan lumayan cepet. Iya gak sih?
Terus saya juga kenyangnya lumayan cepet loh. Kayak waktu itu, ingat gak kita brunch hotel? Ada kenyang duluan. Tapi I get hungry faster juga. That's a problem. Udah mau pulang.
Pulang sama aja ya?
Going down. This is my favorite coffee shop.
You should try it, Steph. Wait, tapi you already have a coffee machine at home.
Well, coffee is expensive. That's why I always make my matcha latte juga at home.
Exactly.
It's all, drinks are overpriced.
Yeah.
Basically.
I agree.
Not in Indo though. I think it's because kita selalu compare tuh harga Indo nggak sih? You udah skip Woolies, Wei.
Yeah, I know. Tapi ini pas di depan mata.
You mau beli apa di Kohl's?
Do I need?
I don't know. Ada Vitasoy gak?
Ada.
Oh, coba let's see.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we're going in. Mana Steph? Ada gak? Ooh, this looks nice. Packagingnya ya, even though Kohl's brand.
Itu tuh.
Nggak ada ya?
Sorry.
Ini enak banget guys, bon soy. My favorite soy milk. Itu Vita soy.
Itu dia tuh.
Mana?
Oat milk unsweetened.
Why is unsweetened though?
Yang satu lagi. Enggak sih, harusnya semuanya. It's like almond milk. Ada yang unsweetened, ada yang enggak.
Katanya Steph, ini enak guys. So we shall try. Tapi ya, aku tuh kebiasa with kan Oatly tuh manis kan? They have to put more sugar in my matcha latte dong.
Jangan dong. Coba dulu aja without ini.
Okay.
Kurang baru.
I got two new brands to try.
What's the other brand? Minor figures.
Iya, tapi yang non organic one katanya rasanya beda sama yang non organic. Yang organic encer banget sih.
Serius?
Iya. Yeah.
Okay, I'm heading home. Oh wow, so shaky. Okay. Okay, I should stop. Okay, right now I'm on the way home. I'm not walking, so it will not be shaky. So, okay. I'll see you back at home.
Hey guys, so I'm finally home. So I'm going to do a little haul for you guys. Actually, I only got two stuff. The other one, which is just oat milk that I already showed in the vlog. So, this is what I got from Zara. It's only one stuff. It's this. It's in size large. And it's just like, oh, it's not on sale by the way. It's not on sale by the way. It's just like, just a sweater. I like colors, it's beige. And what I like about it is the Join Life Zara thing. So it's using at least 50% of ecologically grown cotton. So I think it's more sustainable brand. And it's $24. I got those, and the other one I got is this Ardell Faux Mink Wispies. Oh. Yeah, this one is the what my friend usually uses, so I want to try it out. Hopefully I like them. So this one's just the Demi Wispies, but it's the better quality. It's $12.95 just for one pair. That's kind of expensive. So okay guys, I'm gonna end this vlog today here. After this, I'm waiting for my friend to send her bakmi. I ordered bakmi with her, and I'm hoping to get a reply from her soon. Yeah, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.